Boy, that escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
Mr. President, to Iran in this moment.
Don't.
Are American personnel assets at risk, Mr. President?
You know what? My head just exploded listening to you. I have no idea how to respond.
We are devoted to the defense of Israel. We will support Israel. We will help defend Israel.
What did he say?
This show is some freaky shit.
And Iran will not succeed. Thank you very much.
What would trigger a direct U.S. response, sir? How imminent do you think an attack on Israel is from Iran, Mr. President?
I want to get a secure information.